this quick tip video, we're going to take a look at how you can connect a Bluetooth MIDI interface to Cubase. When you've got a VST instrument open, you've got your sounds loaded, but you need to make sure that you've got MIDI activity down in this bottom right-hand window coming from a MIDI keyboard or an interface. So to do that, I'm going into Studio Setup and MIDI Port Setup, and it's here that I can see all of the MIDI devices connected to Cubase, and I can see that I've got two at the moment. Now I'm just going to quickly go up to the audio MIDI setup on OSX, and now it's open this as a separate application. If you can't see the MIDI configuration, you can use this menu here to open it. Now if I click on this Bluetooth button right here, I can open the Bluetooth control panel and it will search and find your Bluetooth device, and now you can connect. And as soon as you do, instantly Cubase has recognized that connection and it's added that device in the MIDI port setup. So you can see my Bluetooth device there and I can happily play along. I can see the MIDI activity and I can hear the VST instrument being controlled from my external controller. In terms of the difference between a wired and a Bluetooth MIDI connection, well, I couldn't tell you if there was any difference. On the left-hand side, we can allocate our MIDI port inputs and outputs. Hey, thanks for taking the time to stop by and check this video out. Please subscribe to the Cubase YouTube channel and give us the thumbs up if you've learned something. I'll catch you soon.